How does it feel to be an award winner, and how important do you feel night celebrations like this actually are?
Personally, yeah, just over the moon. First play in 18 years for me. I started off in theatre when I was a young actor, so came through the Royal Court and the Bush and the National Theatre when I was younger. Obviously, I've been at EastEnders 15 years, so for me personally, yeah, huge. I feel immensely proud of this award, so yeah, so that, and just generally, yeah, it's just amazing that theatres are back and audiences are back. Yeah, incredible, really. I think theatres obviously were hit very hard, as every other industry was over that period, and I think we were one of the first plays to come back into the West End last year. Yeah, and it was palpable, the excitement. You could feel that people were excited to be out and back at theatre. I think theatre is so important, so not, obviously nights like this are a real celebration of theatre. Yeah, incredibly important.
There's a big conversation around how much support theatres are getting post-pandemic. Do you think there is enough support in there for people like yourself that are performing in live theatre?
Theatre can always get more support. They always need more support. Yeah, so, you know, yeah. Yeah.
And in terms of the audience's reactions, I came and saw the play, and lots of people around me, very scared, very jumpy, but enjoying it. Are there any sort of funny moments that happened that you were able to sort of experience from the stage of the audience and their reaction to the piece?
I think it's one of those plays that, yeah, I mean, Danny Robbins has written an amazing play. You know, I said at the time it's the best play I've ever read. I stand by that 100%. He's nominated tonight for an award. I really do hope he wins. I hope Lily Allen wins as well. I think what she did was incredibly brave, coming from a music background into acting, and she did, you know, she absolutely smashed it and got amazing reviews. Yeah, I think the play will just, I think it will run. I think they're on their third incarnation. I think it's going to run from May over 4 or 5 months in the West End. If you haven't seen it yet, do go and see it. 222, it's incredible. And yeah, I'll be going to see it again. I love it. So I think it'll be one of those, it'd be like the play Art. You remember they had a different cast every time and came back. So yeah, it's that good. So.
In terms of Lily, can you quantify what makes her such a very special talent on stage? I mean, obviously we're very familiar with her as a music star, but she's clearly got very many gifts in this respect as well.
I think Lily Allen is just so instinctive from what I saw. Literally the first day of rehearsal, she'd never acted before, never read a script. So for me, having been in the been acting for many, many years, to watch her process from the beginning to what she achieved and the performance that she was able to command by the end, yeah, fascinating for me. It's one of the highlights for me to see that. Yeah, she's just incredibly instinctual, what she does. Yeah, she was just amazing, absolutely smashed it. And I think with Matthew Dunster's, you know, good direction, she, yeah, I just really hope she wins tonight.